Okay, good morning. It's Roxanne. Sorry about that. Not sure what happened. Just something for you all to think about today. It's really quick, it's really simple, but it's important. All right, ask yourself this. Know who you are and let it be known so that people know what to come to you for. So think about that today. Know who you are and let it be known so that people know what to come to you for. So it really, I heard something very similar and it really sunk in and made so much things sprout from that. So if you know who you are and people know what to come to you for, then you will be rich because you won't be poor. That actually rhymed. My mom would be proud of that. But God gives us all gifts, right? And so if we know who we are and we let it be known, then people know what to come to us for. And so then we're able to use that gift and that makes us rich. So it's not necessarily a monetary value, but if you continue to do what your gift is, then it will take care of you. God will provide for all of your needs. And so that's very important. I just want you all to think about that today. Know who you are and let it be known so that people know what to come to you for. So anyways, I hope you all have a wonderful Thursday. I was about to say Wednesday. I was wrong. I would like to ask for prayer. And of course I would offer prayer to anyone who asks. But I, as you can see, my face has become more clear. I am on medicine, but my neck is a little splotchy and my arm. This is actually, well, you can't really tell. It's actually better than it was, but yesterday it was very bright red speckled and I was having some kind of reaction. So, I'm about to go into the doctor, but, I would just ask for prayer that whatever it is, if I shouldn't be continuing the medicine or whatever it is, it didn't have long left anyways, but I just pray that that comes about so that I am taken care of and nothing is harming my body that God has given me. So anyways, y'all have a great day. Don't forget, know who you are and let it be known so that people know what to come to you for. Get rich.